Hello YouTube! Today we start off at the Wynwood Walls. Here, the city of Miami invites artists to leave their mark. As a result, even the bathrooms have graffiti. This one was my favorite. Yoda. Oh, stop wars we must! And with that crappy Yoda impression, it's time to hit the beach.
We're here at the famous South Beach, Miami. We made it from the Pacific to the Atlantic. Now the water at the beaches in Los Angeles is always cold, and that's because of currents from Alaska. But the water here in Miami is just beautiful. So here in South Beach, you got these guys that will charge you $15 for one of those umbrellas behind me. I said screw that and built my own pleasure paradise here on South Beach. Welcome to the pit.
The pit is the ultimate in relaxation and comfort. The pit is fully adjustable. Too small? Keep digging. Too big? Kick some sand back in. Book your pit today. For three easy payments of $49.99. Pit investments are subject to market risks. Terms and conditions apply.
Just strolling the streets of Miami Beach.
I got my ticket for the long way round.
If Los Angeles was GTA San Andreas, this is straight up Vice City.
From there, we drove down to Key Biscayne.
Got to love sunsets like this. So picturesque. Pretty soon we'll be saying goodbye to Miami. However, I think a second trip will definitely be necessary once I'm over Twin Corn, of course. So until next time,
don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you for watching.
You thought we were done? This is Miami! We're back here in Ocean Boulevard. So what do you do when you can't get into any of the clubs? You play Pokemon Go.
The energy was so infectious that I spent hours walking up and down, popping in and out of the clubs that weren't checking IDs, along with catching a ton of Pokemon.
I'm catching Pokemon here in Miami Beach. Not the most conventional thing, but you wouldn't believe the number of other people around me doing it. And honestly, I was the guy in college that would have way more fun watching everyone else get drunk than actually getting drunk himself. I was always the nerd. So for me, this is a great night out. Thank you, Miami. We'll see you later. Have a good one.
Subscribe for the next episode at Cape Canaveral and click here for the previous episode where we visit the Everglades.